Channel. Everybody look around, hear the sound, something special's gonna come your way. We got something that is new, that is true, we got something just for you today.
Welcome to the place. Just a reminder, it's Camp Out Week for all you scouts down there. So let's give you a rousing scouts welcome for Stacy. Now we have Renee, of course. We wouldn't be here without the kid. Good trip from Paul. Mickey! Come on. Last but certainly not least, Gloria. Hey, this is the number one all kids rock and roll band on this planet. Scouts Honor. Kids Incorporated! Kid, what looks better, huh? The canteen or the snake bite kit?
Snake bite kit? They don't have snakes on campouts.
Oh, yeah. Well, you always got to be prepared anyway.
I guess so.
So, are you all prepared for the campout?
Oh, sure. I hope I get a real good room, though.
A room? Can you stay in a tent on campouts?
Tent?
Yeah, like the one that's going to fit in the backpack you're going to carry?
Carry? You mean I have to lug around my own tent?
Clothes, supplies, sleeping bag?
Sleeping bag? You mean I don't sleep on a bed?
No way. You sleep right on the ground.
On the what?
Sure you're up for this camp out?
Yes, I'm a great camper. Ask me about any camping question. Go on.
Okay, where's the bathroom when you're in the woods?
Easy. The bathroom is near the telephone.
There's no bathroom.
No bathroom? Then where do you...
In the woods.
In the woods?
Uh-huh.
Next, I suppose you're gonna tell me no telephone. Now I can't call my mom or dad when I want
to. Hey, kid, when you're out there in the woods, you're on your own.
On my own?
Hey, kid, what are you standing around here for? It's showtime.
On my own?
No, all together. Let's go. What's up? You look a little nervous.
Nervous? Who, me? I'm not afraid of no camping trip. Not me. Uh-uh. No way.
You can't be afraid of just a little camping trip. Just grin and bear it.
Yeah. Bears? Did you say bears? I don't want to go.
Bear.
It's no use. The more I think about it, the more scared I get. I've made up my mind. I'm not going. But, kid, you've got to go. If you don't confront your fears, they'll just grow and grow, and you'll never be able to go camping. Good. Who needs camping anyway?
Kid, come back here.
Don't give up.
Kid.
Don't worry. I can handle this.
If you're going to try to convince me to go camping, don't even bother.
I'm not going to convince you. You are.
I am. How?
Simple. Hypnosis.
Hypnosis? You don't know how to hypnotize anybody.
Sure I do. I saw it on TV. Watch. Gaze into my crystal.
This is not a crystal. This is a Boy George necklace. Gloria would love it.
So, make believe it's a crystal.
Okay, it's a crystal.
Repeat after me. You are getting very sleepy.
You are getting very sleepy.
Not me, you!
Not me, you!
Kid!
All right, I'm getting very sleepy.
You are brave.
I am brave.
You have courage.
I have courage.
Brave.
Brave.
Courage.
Courage.
It's one of my old scouting magazines. Just look at all the famous people who were scouts. I bet they weren't afraid to go camping.
Yeah? Who?
Oh, President Carter, President Ford, Hank Aaron, Steven Spielberg.
Wow.
All the Jacksons.
All the Jacksons? Even Michael?
Even Michael.
Yeah, but I'm too scared. I can't even sleep in my own room in the dark.
Kid, they have flashlights when you camp out.
Yeah, and bears and wolves and snakes. The campfire keeps all the animals away. What if it rains?
Come on, kid. They're more afraid of you than you are of them.
Hey, when I went on my first audition, it was really scary. But if I let that stop me, where would I be now, huh?
Not on a camp out in the woods, that's for sure.
Come on, kid, you've got to believe you have courage.
Sure, maybe I'll believe it.
No, no maybes about it. You've got to believe it for it to be true.
So you're saying all I have to do is believe I have courage and I'll have it.
That's how it works.
Okay, I have courage.
Good.
Yeah. next number. I can hardly wait to go.
We're so proud of you, kid. We knew you'd come through.
All that scared stuff was just my imagination. But I still am a little scared. I'm not gonna let that stop me from having a great time.
We know. That's why we got you this to take along with you.
What's that?
It's a singing machine.
The audio hat loaned it to us.
All you have to do is put this cartridge right in there and sing into the machine and mix your voice with the music. Mm. Listen.
Hey, that's our music.
Right, everything except your part.
You just sing into the microphone and it will sound like we're all together. For my baby, you know you gotta understand. Whoa. But he's my favorite one-man show. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Let's hear it for the boy. My baby may not be rich, he's watching every time. But he loves me, loves me, loves me. He always has a real good time. He stays off key.
We know you do.
Oh. All right. It's like having you all there with me.
Right. We got it for you for not giving up, for facing your fears and not letting them win out over you.
This is going to be the greatest camping trip I was ever on.
Kid, you've never been on one before.